Hello, Ryan Fritz here with Science Cardio, talking to you about HIIT or high intensity interval training, a very great way to challenge your body. We get some metabolic challenges and stresses with it, maybe some strength challenges. It's a great way to be very efficient with your workouts. So I highly recommend, if you're not doing it, throw a day or two a week in doing high intensity interval training. So it might be doing some kind of sprint for a certain time frame on the bike, and then doing some strength routine and doing circuits with that. This is great with increasing human growth hormone. Again, it's a good kind of metabolic challenge. So throw in some high intensity interval training if you're not doing that.